up, y'all?
Alright, so today we're doing the boyfriend tag. And today is also our 4-year anniversary, so it just seemed right to do it. I'm gonna ask him, how many questions he was? 15 questions I'm about to ask him, so let's just see if he really know me. If you don't know me, what's gonna be the consequence?
I don't know.
You gotta get all 15 right, or at least 13 right.
If you gotta make it up.
Huh?
I said, you gotta make it up. Cause
if he don't get them all right, he has to buy me a new promise ring.
Look, you said all of them right. Like,
you have to get at least 13 out of 15. That's giving you 2. You wanna at least have 3 wrong? So
yeah,
12 out of 15. Wrong. It's like 20 something questions, but I'm not gonna answer all 20.
Alright.
Oh no, I'm gonna ask you all 20.
Alright, cool.
So 16 out of 20 you gotta get. Ready? All right. The first question is, how did we meet? He gonna write on the board, then he gonna show me, and I'm gonna see if he write. It's like a, that's a simple question though.
I know you can't see that.
At school at 3 o'clock at the court, actually after 3:18.
At 3 o'clock.
No, but it's 3:18. We got school.
That's 3:18. After 3:18, right?
You right. Alright, he got that right. So it's 1 point for him. Okay. Second question. We're going out to eat. Where are we going? I should have had a board and showed them the answer first.
You already seen it.
It's not in there. That's correct. Question number 3. What's one food I don't like? But to make it harder, I'm gonna make you take 2.
I know it's like.
It's a lot of foods I don't like, so.
I know. I'm trying to find the specific one that you always talk about you don't like.
I don't like a lot. There's a lot of stuff you could say that you like and I don't like.
I know.
I'm gonna give you a hint?
No, because. Hold up.
It's crazy. I'm not saying that. You said you don't want no hint.
It's crazy because at this moment, I'm just being rushed.
I'm not rushing you.
We're back, though. Chill.
Got one already?
Yeah, I got one.
Should I let him slide with one? You really can't think of another one? You not want any hint?
No, I don't. Because I can get it. It's just that. I just gotta think about it right now. That's the first one. Second.
You got it?
Yeah, that's the first one. I still ain't get the second one.
Alright, I'm gonna let you slap one. What is it?
Alright, show them.
Oh, I was thinking about hot dogs. You had hot dogs the other day. I was gonna say it was something you had the other day. Alright, this is an easy one. How many brothers and sisters do I have?
Dang, that's hard.
One and one? I have one brother and one sister. So you got 4 right so far. Alright, next question. Am I a morning person or a night person? I'm definitely not a morning person. If I was connected to anything, what would it be? It's easy.
What you mean?
If I was collecting, collect
like
stickers and all that other stuff. It's easy though. You really gotta think hard.
I feel like you're gonna say this is not the one she was thinking about, but she got this on your mind.
You got it right! That's what I was thinking about. I'm like, you know, I can get it. I thought, what you was gonna say? What else you was gonna
this,
say?
That's it.
All right, that's what I was thinking about though. What's my nickname?
You can call my mom.
Yeah. What's my weirdest habit?
Got a lot of weird habits.
No, I don't. I'm just waiting for you to answer.
One thing I was gonna pick, picky. That's a normal habit, but it is weird to me.
Even that's what I'm, you want to say?
Even though I'm picky, but you're really picky.
All right, you can say that. I know this one. I don't know if you're going to get it. What do you think I'm talented at?
You think I'm thinking? I'm going to write that down. And then you really believe it.
Right? What you think?
So you say, well, I think you're talented at?
Talented. There's just so many, right?
No.
Yo, that's what I was thinking.
I know, that's what
really
I just said.
Right?
No, you're not, but I'm just saying.
What's my eye color without looking? No, because I already know what you pick. You gotta pick dark or light. And you looked at me.
Bro, it's obviously not light, it's dark brown.
Who is my best friend? You know, when I've been friends with the longest. Yeah. I'm Netflix and chilling. What snack food am I having? There's a lot of things I can have. If you know me.
I know.
I know what you would be having.
What?
White cheddar popcorn.
I don't think.
Or sour cream onion chips. You see how fast I was for that though?
Correct.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. What you
gonna
say?
What kind?
Strawberry or vanilla.
Hey, where was I born? You already know Philly, but hospitalized. Cause
oh.
I tell you this all the time.
I know.
And then I wanted to go to the school that was named after it. Oh, you know me. I'm a cry. You baked me a cake for my birthday. What kind of cake is it? You should already know. I should make you put the icing too, but I'm just gonna ask you what kind of cake is it. A cake you bake, not buy from the store.
Yeah, I know. I was thinking that too, but
yeah.
I got two choices.
Yeah. I thought you were trying to say ice cream cake, that's why I said that. Got it right. What could I spend hours doing?
I don't know why I put the S at the end. I meant to put the ING.